I have a strong affinity with climate change because I'm a geologist from education and I'm interested in all the processes around the Earth. Climate change is a huge threat and it is a visible one. My name is Jelle van der Giessen and I'm the Chief Investment Officer of NN Group. My role is to incorporate climate change in our investments. Climate change is a risk that we need to be well aware of and manage properly. I made sure that climate change is no longer a topic of one person in the corner of our offices, but that it is integrated in all our investment processes. The role of institutional investors is that we invest in companies, in governments, in real estate. And as an institutional investor, we have a seat on the table and we have influence. And we can use this influence to convince them to reduce carbon emissions. Our target is net zero emissions by 2050, meaning that we want to limit temperature increase with 1.5 degrees Celsius. In order to get there, climate change, ESG, and responsible investing need to be in our DNA. It already starts with our purpose, and it is in our policies, and it is in our strategies, and it's in our reporting. So it is in all the activities that we do. But we also signed the Dutch Climate Agreement. We took steps against the most polluting industries like thermal coal, and we are transparent about what we do, and we report on a yearly basis, for instance, our carbon footprint. We also do climate-related analysis, measuring and analyzing the possible impact of climate change, like floods, weather changes. Our strategy is to decarbonize our portfolio. We think a key component is engagement. Engaging means that you're talking to other parties to reduce their emissions. Not owning certain assets is a very strong story, and this is very visible, but you hand over an investment to somebody else. So it's a great story, but not necessarily the best way in order to reduce the carbon emissions. So we have a stronger belief in engagements than in exclusions. Also very important is green investments, to invest in renewable energy, to invest in green bonds, to invest in solar panels. But we also need to have technologies that can subtract carbon from the atmosphere.
Do I think that we will achieve the Paris goals? Yes, we have to.